Assets that form part of your estate automatically are things that you legally own in your own right. So think of your personal home and contents, that's a common thing, any investments that you have in your own name. But it's probably just as important to consider what are the things that don't actually form part of it. And that's what people often get into trouble with. So it's common for the family home to be owned in what we call joint tenants with your partner.